back up and right, I'm no worry so much.
No worry so much.
No worry so much.
We're going to sing together concerning the grace of the Lord that has brought Nigeria thus far, and that grace will continue to take us on. Shall we rise as we sing Grace Alone? It is grace alone that has brought us thus far, and that grace will continue to carry us on. Every promise.
Wipe away every sorrow, which God supplies.
Strength unknown.
Strength unknown. He will provide.
Christ in Nigeria.
Christ in us.
Our corners. Nigeria, we go forth.
We will go forth.
For the last time, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Oh, praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Which God supplies. Praise the Lord. He will provide. Rise in us. Our cornerstone. We will go forth. As a nation. Help me say, God bless Nigeria.
God bless Nigeria.
Nigeria will continue to march on. Amen.
Amen. Let's put our hands together and celebrate Nigeria, everybody. Put those hands together. Let's celebrate our country. Hallelujah. 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 I love this choir. You are just blessed. I love this choir. Amen. By the time they finish ministering, I just feel like preaching. There is a singing, there is a music that enters you, and message will begin to boil from inside. I just want to thank God for this choir. Let's celebrate them, please. Very good singing. Very good singing. Amen. Amen. I'd like us to read the Bible. Psalm 121. I'd like you to please give me an NIV version on the screen. NIV 121. Psalm 121, NIV. Are you there? Psalm 121, NIV. I like to read from verse 3. Psalm 121, from verse 3 to verse 8. Let's take the word of God together, please, as we stand. Can we read it together now? 1, 2, go. He will not let your foot sleep. He who watches over you will not slumber. Indeed, he who watches over Israel will neither slumber nor sleep. The Lord watches over you. The Lord is your shade at your right hand. The sun will not harm you by day, nor the moon by night. The Lord will keep you from all harm. He will watch over you. Coming in with both now and forever. Amen. Psalm 127, verse 1. Psalm 127, verse 1. We read together. Unless the Lord builds the house, its builders labor in vain. Unless the Lord watches over the city, the watchman stand guard in vain. Father, we thank you for yet another opportunity to interact with your word on this fantastic and wonderful Sunday, when we remember Nigeria and her independence. How we do pray, O God, that this moment of sharing that we'll be having, let it be a blessing to every one of us. Let it be an eye-opener to every one of us. Let it provoke us into positive action for the building of our country. We thank you, Father, for answering our prayer. In Jesus' name we pray. You may be seated. Beloved, it is with great joy that I congratulate you and indeed all Nigerians on our 55th independence anniversary. We thank God for securing and keeping us together as an independent nation these many years, in spite of the many challenges that we have grappled with on the journey to nationhood in the last 55 years. To mark this year's anniversary, we have chosen to highlight one very disturbing challenge that we have as a nation, which we have been facing and are still struggling with, namely the problem of insecurity. Incidentally, this has become a global challenge as almost all the continents of the world are faced with one form of insecurity or another at this time. In Nigeria, this problem has led to the huge loss of lives and unquantifiable amounts of property. Insecurity has given rise to attacks on people through armed robbery, political thuggery, human trafficking, hired assassination, religious insurgency, and very recently, kidnapping. The result of these has been trauma upon the people, fear, distrust, suspicion, dislocation and forceful relocation of families, emotional imbalance in many citizens, general displacement of people, societal crisis, unnecessary financial expenses, both on the part of government, organizations, and individuals. Money that we should have taken us very far in national development. We also have had untold pain and hardship on people throughout the country. The church in Nigeria has not been left out of these woes, as she has become a major victim of the different expressions of insecurity in the land these number of years. Insecurity has led many of our Nigerian people to be internally displaced, and others have become refugees in neighboring countries. There are lots of awful tales which have resulted from the dominance of this unprecedented level of insecurity in Nigeria. This situation is completely unacceptable and cannot be allowed to continue. Security of lives and property is one cardinal duty of every government and a debt that every government owes to her citizens. One major apparatus that government all over the world employs to ensure the security of citizens and their property is the police force. This is why we have chosen to examine in this special service the place of the Nigerian police in dealing with the issues of security in our land. And we have invited a very special guest to address us on this subject in the person of the DPO, Divisional Police Officer of Body Thomas Division. He is represented this morning by one of his men, an assistant superintendent of police, and also the operations officer of Body Thomas Division of Area C Police Command. Thank you.